Graham's second half show. This excellent game produced a cluster of top individual performances, a really world-class display, for example, by Danny McGrain, my man of the match, a tireless 90-minute cigar from Kenny Dalglish, two priceless goals by Tom McCallum, a powerhouse midfield performance by Doug Houston. And when you've two teams totally committed to attack, as they were yesterday, the downside to entertainment of its very best for the fans. And with Rangers down in the